Hey guys, HTV here, and I'm back with more Security Breach. It's been a while. So I finally beat this. Well, not me. My cousin Vincent did. He did this thing for me. I almost just ran into Moon Man.
And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
I'm freaking out. I can't run. Okay, good. I can't open that. I was like, I can't open it, so. Oh, my gosh. What? What's happening? That was weird.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady?
There is no fountain.
No,
oh, wait, never mind. That's
not
a waterfall, not a fountain.
Not anymore.
There's some palm trees.
It would
make more sense if they said,
like,
if they're talking about palm trees, because I don't see a fountain.
That's
a waterfall more than a fountain.
No, I want to help you.
Why is my heart beating so fast all of a sudden? I literally just started. I'm not even at a hard bit. I guess I'm just still terrified of Moon Man because I hate him. Alright.
Good news. Front doors will open in 5 hours.
Oh jeez, the quality.
Good news?
I mean, not quality,
five
the control.
Hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Whoa.
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach
you. Oh right, I did open that. Alright, so let me check my mission. Escape the daycare, I have done that. Okay, I don't know what to do now.
You should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security bat, Rickory. I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor.
Why are you, Freddy? Why do you look so dirty?
There's also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter.
Uh-huh.
Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Oh, okay. Sweet. Is he just gonna politely hand it to me? Or is there like a stand? I love this music. Whoever created this music, they did a great job. Is my light on? No. It shouldn't be on. Jeez, the traction on this thing is terrible. I guess I'll just deal with it.
Please take this map. Take a map.
Sure.
Thank you.
A fast map? Why does everything have to begin with Faz? The next, a Faz bucket. Freddy? How do I call Freddy? Oh, wait, that's crouch. Oh, it's Q. Freddy, how on earth did you get down there? Just... come on, Freddy. Let me go to tabs. Oh, my map. Where am I? Oh, must be 4-1. I don't know what that is. Is this like a line point to where I've been? Oh, I got charge stations on my map. Oh, I'm on 4-2. What is that? Is that Chica? Oh wait, no, that's a balloon. It looks like Chica for a second. Oh, can't see. Loading docks. Mission. Free map. Find the prize counter security office on the third floor. Let's go to prize counter on third floor. Now where am I? I'm trying to get the third, so I should go up the stairs.
Good news. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Where's El Chips? I don't see it. That's... it's a maze. It says maze. Freddy, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see El Chips. Freddy, you broken or something? I don't see it. I'm wondering if there's anything up here. No, nothing up here. Oh, wait, there's El Chips. Freddy, why do you come in like they're... Freddy should never run. He literally creates like just an earthquake. Oh my gosh, security bot. I'm glad I hopped into Freddy.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
Oh great, I have to leave Freddy now. There. Ooh. Oh, is this a charger? No? It's just something that looks like one. Why does it look like a charger? You're not gonna snitch on me, are you? Just gonna walk around you just in case. I don't trust you. Nothing over here. Ah, here's a charger. I don't think I needed it, but it's good to be. It's good to be safe. What can I push E on? Oh, that was distraction. I hope that didn't call any of the animatronics over, because that would have been terrible. Why is this area so green? Oh.
Well done, Gregory. You are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office. Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Oh, Alright, where's that dang door? Where can I hide? Where can I hide?
Sneak away.
Okay, I can hide. Great. Oh god. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. She's coming. Why is her face shaking? I don't see her. Oh, never mind. There she is. Oh, she's... She's right by the security door. Dang it.
I bet you don't.
Sorry, I didn't hear that. What was it? Okay, 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 okay. I'm risking everything.
Nobody will miss you. You're the best. You will find him.
You said you were the best. She didn't see me jump in here? I can't tell if she's gone or not. She's sniffing. She doesn't have a trunk. How is she smelling? Did she find me? Is she going for me? Please don't tell me she's gonna find me. I can't tell if she's here or not. Oh. Oh, she's still here. Oh boy.
I can help.
No, you can't. Can't you leave this area? I'm trying to get to the door. Okay.
Freddy, it's not opening.
Alright, where do I go? Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez! That's close. Where is she? I'm looking at cams. There she is. Next cam. Wait. Oh, she's looking inside them. Oh, wait a minute. Which one's mine? Is mine in the back or the front? I think I might be the one behind this one. I think. So I can. Yeah, I'm the one behind this one. So she's. Not. Where do I go? Find the door with the security. I did. I didn't find it. Shoot. Where do I go?
Are you lost?
Oh, jeez, Mike. Why?
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Where is she? She must be behind. I can hear her, but don't see her in the cams. Oh wait, I forgot I can check separate cams. I forgot I could. I wish you could, like, set an alarm or something, like, an alarm button, then it could be like, oh, where is it? Okay, so I'm currently right there. Once she gets out of here, I'm free. Okay. I'll take a look at that in a minute. Right, I have to get past this bot. What the? What are you? Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. The end, the end.
Yes, found it.
You're just not gonna get me anymore? Good. This is security room. So obviously I'm probably gonna do some FNAF 1 stuff. Anything else around here that I should probably get before I start? Charged flashlight. All right. Well, here it goes.
Now on lockdown, I can deactivate the alarm.
Alright. Jeez, Monty's down there. How long do I have to last? Oh my gosh. I have 2 minutes and the battery's draining like lightning fast. I can.
You are nothing.
Dang it. Great. Just perfect. Let's try this again. I'm gonna save the power this time. Right. Just gotta stay calm. I don't know, freak out. I couldn't tell which side they were on. I was too busy freaking out. Alright. It was at the Rock CMA photo. The password is question marks. Emergency lockdown activated.
This area is off limits to guests. No. Freddy, I don't know what happened.
Okay, I just need to take a look at these two cams. Okay, thanks a lot, Freddy. Really aren't, Roxy. You're not my favorite. I hate you. Okay, Monty's at the door. I left that door open for way too long. Alright. Thank you. My friend list is not... does not matter to you. Okay, he's banging on the door. Okay. I can save now. Slot yes. Ah. Good thing I saved. That would've been terrible. My heart's pounding. I'm trying to keep calm, but I can't. So I know which direction I have to go. I gotta be careful. I wish I found like a stroller or something. Wait a minute. I gotta check cams first. Okay, clear. Clear.
Hey kid, come on out.
Oh gosh. He was literally... Oh my gosh, where do I go? Where do I go? Play this game. Oh, I gotta insert coin. He's still there. Can everyone just leave?
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
You can hide forever.
Where can I go? Can I hide in this? Yes, I can! Where is she? First, I need to figure out where I am. Where is... all the noise. Where's all this noise coming from? Oh, I can't. I don't see anything. you can help with figuring out where I am on cams.
Are you lost?
Oh, there's Roxy. Oh, there's Monty. Okay, he's walking away. Why do I keep getting stuck? Okay, Monty's just walking around the corner. I wish I can turn around the cam. I can't see. Oh, there I am.
I bet I'm
so I'm like running around the corner right here. Okay, mission. Prize counter. Find the VIP room at the back of the prize. Where's the VIP room? There's Roxy. She's running from me. That's not it. Where is it? Oh, this must be it because it looks so fancy. How do I get there? I'm on the opposite side. So if I'm right there. Do you see me? Okay, so I need to. Oh, I was in the right direction this whole time. I have friends.
He can't hide forever.
Actually, I can. I have until like 6 o'clock, so. That's the time I can leave, so. Can I just roll a stroller near the exit and just sit and wait until 6? Where am I? Okay. She's on the opposite side. She can still see me. So I just need to get all the way to that so I can go to the VIP section. And she's walking right into it. Thanks a lot, Roxy. Alright, so let me check the cams. She's walking down. There's gotta be a hiding area around here somewhere. Let's see where I can hide. That must be the door I gotta get to.
Are you lost?
Stop walking back and forth. Go back to the prize counter. Alright, she's walking back. Why is her hair going through her stomach?
I bet I'm your favorite.
Not really.
You are nothing.
Okay, she can go to the other side. She's not gonna check inside my stroller, is she? Okay, good, she isn't. No, don't stop. Go back. Go to here. Or go for that. Come on. I don't see any place to hide in there, so.
Don't be scared.
It's gotta be a quick hiding place in here. If I don't have a plan, then. She's gone. What's just behind this counter? Nothing's behind it. I'm stuck.
It is not a very good emergency.
Freddy, I'm stuck.
You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked. I can't get out of here.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch.
Oh no, she's back. Ooh, I got a Freddy treat. Okay, I'm gonna hide in here. Since I can't go for that door, I have to. Oh, she's right there. Shoot. So I can't go for the door.
I bet you don't even have.
So I have to go through here to get to an elevator, which must be that one. Yeah, it must be that one. Where's Roxy?
Are you lost? You are nothing.
I can hear her, so I'm gonna hide. Oh, she's right there. This gate's also blocked off, so I need to go. How come she can open the door? Okay, so I can get through. I'm gonna walk so I can save energy. Actually gonna save really quick. Alright. There's nothing there. Why would it tell me? For a sec there, I thought there was something there. I was like, oh man.
Free map.
Ugh.
Move!
What? I wasn't doing nothing.
Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there? trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name.
Oh, there's a
person. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going...
I'm stuck. Oh, she was dancing from outside. Not exactly. I'm not having any fun. I'm actually pretty terrified. I'm freaking out, man. Alright, so let me check the cams. Find out where I am. I'm, Vanny is over there. Mission. Glowing ducks. Okay. Get to Arch Room before Vanny finds you. I don't know where that is. At least now I have a screwdriver. Oh wait, I'm still in crouch. Oh, Vanny's upstairs. She's coming down here. Let me check my missions. Escape lost and found. So that's where that was. Why was there a screwdriver there? Get to the Atrium before Vanny finds you. Atrium? I don't know where that is. Monster. Oh, this must be it, but I can't check the cams. Why is that map bot trying to give me a map? I already have a map. And also, where that elevator would have took me anyway? Okay, Roxy Raceway. Ah, there it is. Found it. Oh, barricade. Guess I'm taking the long way. Thanks a lot.
Are you having fun yet?
She's here. Oh!
You think you're better than me?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh my gosh.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Whew! Man. That was... Where is she? Stop sniffing me, you weirdo. Wait, I'm on the bottom floor. I can't see myself. Oh wait, there she's right Thank God she checked the wrong side. She checked the wrong side. I think now it's okay. I'm okay now. Another slot. There we go. Charging. Perfect. Oh, I thought those were stairs. I was like, oh, nice, but nope. Wait, what's that? Ooh, trying to hide more presents from me, huh? Roxy balloon. Why was that in there? A staff bot! What's it doing here? Staff bot shouldn't be here. This is a construction area. Oh, for what? There's no door anywhere. Oh, it's the door right next to me. Where do I go? Oh, those must be the boxes Freddy said he laid down for me. Go to your direction. Nope, not that. Oh man, I thought he was gonna get me. Freddy! What the heck happened?
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hour leaving Echov and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage.
Huh. I just noticed something. That little thing right there, that thing on the shoulder, kind of looks like a face.
That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building.
Rehearsal.
Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
How am I gonna get him the parts and services? Alright.
Are you lost?
Oh. Well, this place hasn't loaded yet. There we go. You're kidding.
You can't outrun me.
Yeah, but I might as well try. I could hide hidden in his lockers. I'm pretty sure I saw a present back there, but forget it. That's not why I'm here. Hide. Oh. Oh yeah, might as well hide here. Oh my gosh, she's literally right at me. I figured I could have hid in there. What is this? It's gonna... place... oh. It didn't show what I get. I mean, God. That's lame. Is there nothing in there? There's nothing in here but just these racks. Oh. Great, I thought I could get through without having him, animatronic trying to get me, but guess not. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Okay, gonna wait for that guy to leave. Oh, battery's getting low. I need charger fast. Alright. So I'm now gonna see. I need to figure out where I am first. That might be me. Where is she? There she is. I'm right there. She is literally just standing there. She's walking backwards. Come on. I keep going the wrong direction, which ends up him just grabbing me. Okay, this guy might be a little hard. Hey, bunny. Okay, that's where I am.
Find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Okay, need a charger. Where's a charger around here? I don't see any charger. Why is this glowing? Okay, so around here is a backstage pass. Makes sense, backstage has to have their passes here. Although wouldn't it already have been used? Oh. Oh nice, I got an upgrade. This must be it.
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Alright, so let's charge this. Got an upgrade, so that's sweet. I'm gonna go save. Because I don't want to just risk everything. Hey, I'm back here. So guys, that was some security breach. I made another one, yay. After so long. If you're wondering how I am beat Moon Man, I'm sorry that I couldn't show you it, but nothing really happened. Thanks to my cousin Vincent, he beat that thing for me because I don't know why, for some reason, I just couldn't beat it. I still don't know what that is. Anyway, see you next time.